Why do I have to... This is the place. Time to get some pics of the leaders.
Work on your trigger discipline. This is not a free fire zone.
Aren't we here to kill people?
Shoot first, ask questions later. Stay alive. It's as simple as that. Nothing more.
Right.
Here's a good place to watch.
Sand and water. What sand and water is? It's called mud.
Not now.
Oh.
That's the roll sheet. Gotta get my hands on it. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away.
How's it going?
If they're leaving, I gotta stop them.
Cover! Cover!
Help!
Sam, I did it. I have the roll sheet.
Good. I will alert Hoyt. Expect a rendezvous. And present yourself at the gate to his compound.
Stronger than ever. Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
Put on your best poker face. You get one shot at this. Come.
Hey.
This is Foster.
Ah. Nagi-san. Take a cigarette break. You. Sit. Where's this list of traitors on your photos?
Here.
That's great work, kid. Yeah, join me for a celebratory cohiba. That was quite a show down there.
I don't really smoke.
Oh, you're concerned about cancer. That's good shit. Cancer won't be what kills you. So, you look like you want to be in my inner circle, Foster. But you know, I can read people. And you, you're a floater. You jump from job to job and never commit.
Nothing satisfied me yet.
Well, do you know the real secret to keeping employees happy? Fear. Hobbies. Cooking, painting, movies, crystal meth. What are yours?
I like to hunt.
I'm a hunter myself. The noblest of professions. But you know, I like to hunt real game. I can offer you travel to slave markets in Rio, Hong Kong, New York. This is a global enterprise. Globalization is the future. Bringing things from far away to me.
New recruit thinks he's special because Hoyt talked to him. Hoyt talks to a lot of guys, new recruit. He talked to Voss.
Things are starting to get
now
interesting.
Talking, huh?
Scuttlebutt says that Voss is dead. Some kid named Jason Brody popped him. I'm impressed. Whoever takes Brody down will get some serious blood.
How did Hoyt get that?
He's not coming to my pilot ceremony next month.
Dude, your young brother's always doing his own shit, right?
Yeah!
No coconut for you.
Hey, I thought Doug said there weren't people on the island.
India! Get them! Everybody run!
Help!
Let go of me! Get them in the truck!
This way.
How does this end?
You do it, won't Hoyt trust you. Believe your own lies. But remember, smile. You're on camera. Here's the prisoner for interrogation.
What's your name?
What?
Your name!
No! Riley Brody!
Oh, my God.
Who brought you to this island?
My brother.
And where is Jason now? Where?
I don't know.
Does he think you're dead?
Who do you work for?
I ask the questions! Where are the four people he stole?
I don't know, I just want to get out of here.
The camera has been suspended on loop for 38 seconds.
Riley. Jason?
You're alive.
What the fuck, are you with them?
No, I'm getting you out.
Okay, well, where's Grant?
He's not here, but I am.
26 seconds!
Okay, we're leaving, now.
Nine! If you do that, you might as well shoot him yourself! We must sabotage! Won't kill Hoyt!
You and I distract the guards, Riley runs.
But nine! He'll never make it out of the building!
Listen to him, okay? I can't move from here, man!
9 seconds! You must hurt him, or Hoyt will know!
What?
5 seconds!
Look, just do it, okay? I can take it! Just please promise you'll come back for me, okay?
Become.
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. I got a good feeling about you, kid. Listen. I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
I want him dead.
I have a plan in place. First, we disable Hoyt's communication network. And then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's a scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Yeah. Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb, yeah?